be sitting back.
I just be sitting back. Y'all watching. Y'all watch me. And I hear y'all down there.
And I be hearing you.
Hey, and boy doing this. And hell, they doing that. He done graduated school. And lock boys doing good school for them.
Lock boys doing good.
Yeah, at the same time, when we doing good, we hurting. Because we lost our niggas to that prison, to that graveyard.
To the graveyard.
Yeah, I lost my granny 2 years ago.
I lost my granny, man. That shit hurt me every day, man. For real.
I make something out of
I'm next. I just tell her, pray for me. Got me begging, Lord, please, will you make a way for me? And keep these grimy niggas and bitches real far away from me. March the 6th, 2011, you took my nigga Cap. And his brothers and sisters wish that they could have him back. I know if I was out there with him, I would've had his back. Right or wrong, I swear to God, I would've had his back. Cause that's my nigga. Now every day I gotta watch my step. You never know right up the road that you might just meet your nail. That's why I'm rolling. Cause whether we make it back or not, my nigga, you never know. From all the joy that she wouldn't suffer no more, and from the pain that I wouldn't see her no more. But I know she with me for sure. Seeing TD, go and make some of yourself and finish your way through school. Keep it 100, cause 99 and a half won't do. I remember like yesterday in 2010 when Chop City and J-Bo got shipped off the federal pen. Can't question why you sent my niggas, cause I already know. And I ain't mad at my niggas, we was stacking our dough. But just to let you know, my life ain't been the same without them. It's hard to bang without them and hang without them and maintain without them. That's why I'm smoking like a train and drinking like a fish. Just trying to keep from breaking down. My nigga, life's a bitch.
My granny.